Ohab, I have a question for you. I mean, of course, world champions. What skin do you want to have for MLBB hero?
I want to choose Estes because he's been the trademark of Blacklist International since season 7.
Estes!
Wait lang, baka malaki na naman yung camera ko. Moonton doesn't like Estes because Estes is not marketable. Moonton will decide, not the players.
Hindi sila kikita sa Estes eh. Konti lang. True. I actually agree. Hindi, kung ano naman, be honest, like, revenue speaking, mababa naman talaga ang kikitain kay Estes compared sa mga core, di ba? Like, sa in general, mas marami naman kasi talagang gumagamit ng core. Pero ayun nga, if you're going to pick something na hindi ganun sobrang ka-trademark ng Blacklist, so what's the point? Where's the value over revenue?